This is the kickdown valve. They tell you in the kit that you got to grind down the tip of this valve back here. And I think this is the reason why they want you to do this, is to help it not hold up in first. Which I have yet to have that problem, but got to do what the instructions say, I guess, right? So you can press this all the way down. Let me get that down there. So you got that little bit that's not fully going in. And that's how it is from factory, and that's where it is, but they're using the TF2 shift kit spring. So it's going to affect your line pressures and everything, so I think we're going to just grind that down about that distance so that goes flush. But not exactly to what the instructions call out for. Preferably go about half the distance of what they call out for. So we're at 0.139. That's this right here that you gotta grind off of this valve. Let's take this out. Set that up there. So they want you to grind that much off, but I think they're gonna go half the distance, or maybe just grind a little bit of that tip. This looks just a smidge. This might be right on, but it's maybe a smidge too big. We'll see. Just don't want to go too far because it could cause some kickdown issues. So that's why I don't want to go per se for what the spec calls. So if I grind this down to what that number says, it's going to be exactly what the instructions call for, but I'm just going to grind it slightly less. So we're going to probably go more like there. Just ensure that once that's in there, it's flush, if that makes sense. And then what happens is, let's put this back right here. So you can see inside of the valve body, I'm going to reinsert the valve, which is this guy. We're going to use the TF2 shift kit spring. Next, we're going to use this piece. Just gonna go in there. Carefully, because there's no lube. Alright. So I gotta use this plate because it's too hard for my hands. Okay. So let's try and get a good look at that right there, right? I'm gonna compress this as far as it goes down. Just watch what that valve does, okay? Right there. I can't go anymore. It's hard to get a judge because that sleeve is moving. So if I grind that valve down where that little valve is moving, it's going to cover up that hole a little bit more. And that's just going to be basically flush, so you won't see that gap. Okay, here we go.
All right, here's an update on the Duster. 72 Demon. D-Monster. The 904 number's matching transmission is fully rebuilt, built with TransGO TF2 shift kit, and swapped right back in.
Shifter fixed and perfected. Kickdown all set up in a much better state.
Trans all bolted in. New cooler lines. Oil changed. And almost ready for some real hammer time.